When his business reposted an already widely distributed video in which an Asian man is sneezed on in reference to coronavirus, it was a step too far.